Hey guys, remember this?
The local rock group down the street is trying hard to learn their song. Serenade the weekend squire just came out to mow his lawn.
And that is the Baldwin, Gibson Baldwin Epoch that I said that I was going to convert into the next Monkees Guitar. And I've already started the project. I spent about 2 hours doing some fine sanding just on this, the finish, just to rough it up so that I'd have something for the paint to stick to. And I've already got the first two coats of white on the project. We've got two coats of white, including the fretboard. I don't know if you were able to see it, I did tape off each and every one of the frets. All the frets have been taped off. They're all taped off. I want to put on two more coats of white just to finish it off. It's got some hazing issues. I think it's from some overspray of the paint. So those two, waiting for their second coat of paint, and then I'll be able to do the red lettering. I got my template ready. The only thing I need to do is get some clear Mylar from work. And after I put the clear Mylar on top, all the sections that are falling between the letters, they'll be masked out in just the blue masking tape to go on the face of the guitar and on the neck, and everything else will get sprayed in with the red paint. So that's what that looks like so far, is the two pieces and my template. And it's exactly the scale. It's the same template I used for the last guitar, and this one is same size. This is a Gibson Les Paul template, modified before for an Epiphone headstock for an SG, but the scale is exactly the same. So I'll mask off wherever I don't want the red paint to go, so all the detail stuff will be fairly easy. Be easier to just lay it on the Mylar, lay down my tape, cut it to size, and then what I'll do is I'll peel it off and transfer it onto the body of the guitar. So that's just two coats of white so far. Took out all the electronics. Unsoldered the wires. I'll resolder the wires and connect all the electronics back up when I'm finished. I'm thinking about redoing the two knobs. I'm thinking about getting radio knobs from a 66 Pontiac GTO, and I'm thinking about getting, I thought about getting, and I'm not sure how big it is, and I think it's probably too big to fit on here correctly. I was going to get the door emblem for the Pontiac GTO. I put it on. Okay, so real quick, what I was saying before the camera crapped out here on me a little bit was that I wanted to get the pewter emblem, same as the GTO logo that goes on the door. It's a smaller pewter keychain that I'm going to mount on the headstock. I've already put the third coat of paint on it, and just letting you know that I'll keep you guys updated on the progress, alright? So I shall screen you later. We must be what we're going to.